In Freestyle Rock you can find a strange panel that will allow you to hack to beat. That is the computer inside the Charles Fortress that you will find in Ubdan during the noon. Hacking the station mentioned before will add several new options to the Condition Detachment Game Manager. The first option will allow you to change the invader from you to another one. For example, you can use it against Juliana or against Charlie itself. Using it against Charlie will result that all the players will kill him. Another cool option you can use later is to use the rocket to kill all the enemies inside. Anyway, to unlock these options you have to visit the Freestand Rock during the afternoon period, where after exiting the safe house you have to use the passage between the mountains on the left from the red cabin. Then, staying go on the left from the mountain, you will end up in front of a huge building. Enter inside it and check the room with the 5B text on the wall. Here you will find the panel that you can use in order to hack to beat. To do so, interact with the keyboard and confirm the action. This will start up with the hacking process. Now exit the building and check behind it on the left, where between the mountains you will find a passage that will lead you to the upper floor bar, where upon a box near the entrance you will find a device you can hack. Once you do so, we'll be opening the antenna that will start the hacking process. During this process you will see three markers where are located the three antennas that will start hacking to beat. It will take several minutes, and during this period 2bit will send several Eternalists to destroy the antennas. Your job will be to defend these antennas until the hack is ultimated. So, if you hear any shot or explosion, check all the antennas in order to find the enemies to kill. Once around all antennas the lights will become green, they will shut down and the hack will be ultimated. Now you have to go back to the building with the panel. And after interacting with it, you will find a new option called the Hack to Beat. Once used, the new options will be available the next time you will visit the 2-bit computer.